Why has Washington sent his men to raid the frontier?
Washington? To find somebody. A native woman who tried to take it from him.
Well, he will not find me by you.
Oh, fire!
Get as far away from town as possible. Find shelter in the forest.
Oya Nair sent us to collect the boughs of the great willow.
To make the tea? Has she lost her senses? The tea's pitfalls overshadow its power. You must not do it. You will not succeed here.
You survived. How astonishing. This time I'll make certain of your death.
Mother!
Washington.
It falls to you to make good on your mother's mistake. Journey to the great willow. Climb her. Retrieve the virgin boughs in her canopy. Drink their essence and gain the power to fight. To bring down this mad King George.
Oya Nair.
Kill Arnold. Stop the destruction here. You must succeed.
You escaped me once, but today you die.
Find Benjamin Franklin in Boston. He can help you. We have to free him.
Free him from where?
Got you.
Present for you, Your Highness.
A present?
I think you'll be rather pleased.
So very thoughtful, Putnam. Do you know any of this, Mr. Franklin?
No, it's news to me. What sort of present, General Putnam?
The best sort. Come see. Rouse him! It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
Really? He survived. Remarkable.
Yes, well, I've captured one myself, sire. In the next cell. A savage who joined that traitor, Sam Adams.
Have them both beheaded. Along with a score of citizens, taken at random, as an example to all.
Random citizens? Isn't that rather harsh, Your Majesty?
Harsh, sir? Is it harsh to defend our freedoms? Is it harsh to extinguish those who would enslave us? Mr. Franklin, I suggest you examine your commitment to the cause, sir.
Yes. Yes, of course, Your Majesty.
Have the scaffolds made ready.
My liege.
Putnam, I fear Mr. Franklin is going soft. See to it that this so-called rebellion is crushed. And I will consider rearranging just who is in charge.
I already have a plan, my lord.
As for you, let's see how you survive with the loss of your head. Hmm? Carry on, Putnam.
Yes, Your Highness. Stay sharp, soldier.
A beacon, he is.
Don't you dare try anything. I've got my eye on you, I do.
Over us he watches.
I think I would rather hold it in.
Our beacon watching over us.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
What's going on?
Shut up, you! Help!
What's happened?
He was there, then gone. There must be a hole or something.
Hey, anyone alive?
No, you die!
Get me out of here!
Ganondokon, alive!
Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
And you? They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. Ganondokon, I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
I'm very sorry, Bonhagedon. It has been difficult here as well. I fight with Sam Adams' rebels, but they are too few and too weak. But hurry, get me out.
Washington is enslaving the people and looting everything. He ships the slaves and treasure to New York to build his palace. The rebels tried to free some slaves, but we were ambushed and I was captured.
We're locked in.
How'd you let that happen?
Was it me?
Christ. I'll have our heads for this.
This is not everything.
Thank you for getting me out of there.
Help! He's escaped! I need help!
Here. I will let you through when it is clear.
That fellow got off easy.
King himself! You, Boston!
Makes me nervous.
Our chance to distinguish ourselves in his eyes
makes me very nervous.
Mincemeat, my friend.
Franklin is harsh, but Putnam is crazy. I'd better start at 9.
Thank you.
Best to lay low.
Had a man whipped for not shaving properly.
That fellow got off easy.
What is that?
From the Red Willow.
Ah. That is how you can move as you do. You went on a sky journey.
Yes. What are you doing?
If we want to defeat Washington, I will need the strength from the animal spirits.
No. I defied my mother to go on that journey. It is too dangerous.
I have no choice.
But you're risking yourself for nothing. Even with the help of the wolf, I was taken captive.
You don't know anything. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Wait. Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey.
Thank you.
Thank you.